This is the evening before the election, and here we are at Al Jazeera Studios doing our final preparations before election night. It is 11 o'clock here in Doha and 3 o'clock back in the United States. As you can see, this is the studio. Everyone's preparing to the staff. And it's a pretty extensive operation all the way through. Tony Harris on stage, upstairs, downstairs. And for the most part, it's going to be a pretty heavy night. So there's my image, and I'll take more video tomorrow.